have complete control of what's going on out there.
Which I think sometimes can't be called you Mr. Herky Jerky, if I remember. Hey, buy one, get one free from the entire stock of Cavs merchandise, plus receive a free mystery gift at Cavs.com/shop. The best selection in the land. Shop now at Cavs.com/shop. Hang on, said Roddy Mott.
He dropped Jenny's mouthpiece, fell out of his sock.
All right, that's a new one. Watch what happened here. I told the story recently. Same thing happened to Channing Frye one time in New Orleans, and he picked up his mouthpiece, wiped it on his shorts, and he got a standing ovation from the crowd in New Orleans because he just didn't put it back in his mouth. He wiped it clean.